¿Qué es lo que mi gente? Welcome to Ana Reclama, 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 Reclama. Para los que han visto Ana Reclama desde el comienzo, saben que lo que me inspiró a hacer Rants fueron los Grammys. Y volvemos al mismo tema. Cuando revisé los nominados a la mejor canción del año, yo dije, ya, Despacito se lleva ese premio. Pero no fue así, mi gente.
¿Que Despacito no ganó? ¿Cómo así?
¿Alguien me puede explicar qué pasó aquí? Out of the 5 songs that were nominated in this category, Redbone, Despacito, The Story of OJ, Humble, which is the one that no matter where you travel to, it's going to be recognized?
Despacito.
That's what I'm saying. Despacito had everyone from all over the world singing it, even if they didn't understand the lyrics. Anyways, Bruno Mars won Song of the Year with 24 karat magic in the I was very disappointed. I love Bruno Mars, but I thought the Song of the Year was giving to the song that everyone around the world was impacted by, not just in the US. And that to me sounds like Despacito. Plus, Despacito made history getting 4.7 billion views on YouTube, which no other song has accomplished that yet. Are the Grammys rigged? Eso se lo dejo a ustedes como tarea. Otro punto que quiero mencionar. En la categoría de álbum del año, Jay-Z, Bruno Mars, Kendrick Lamar, Childish Gambino y Lorde fueron nominados. They all had the opportunity to perform on stage except Lorde. No sé ustedes, pero veo esto muy injusto porque si a todos le dieron la oportunidad, ¿por qué a ella no? ¿Será porque es mujer? Again, I'll let you guys decide that. But don't forget, hashtag GrammySoMale was created for a reason. In response to this, the Grammys producer said, I don't know if it was a mistake. These shows are a matter of choices. We have a box and it gets full. She had a great album. There is no way we can really deal with everybody. What are the odds they let the only female out? Something smells fishy. And there it goes again, guys. The Grammys f***ed up once more. Pero cuéntame usando el hashtag Ana Reclama, ¿piensas que los Grammys son falsos? Do you think the Grammys are fake? See you later. Bye.